charter bus crash sent at least eight people to the hospital. It happened around 11 this morning on Falls Road at Brick Store Road in Baltimore County. That's right near the Carroll County line. Police say a bus at the intersection. The driver of the car was taken to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Seven people on the bus suffered minor injuries. 35 other people on the bus were not hurt, and police are investigating this case.